Alright, fam. We moved here to our new spot. We came out here last week. And they're pretty good out here last week. Me and bro. So right here we under a bridge. A lot of squirrels out there. So but the lock and load will help me get out there. No. Get back at you, fam. You missed? You gotta check your hook. Yeah. I go over here and help bro. He done had a hit on both his poles. Two hits. Oh, you missed him?
He was on there, but...
Hello?
Yeah.
Damn, girl. Should keep his ass.
Uh-huh.
I should keep him. Hey, grandma. Up out of here, Paul.
Yeah, he can just get me.
Hold on, bro. What you got? See what you got there. Man, fight, nah.
I'm trying to shake it off. I feel it. I should line out that man.
Huh?
I'm about to catch it.
Take it a man. Ooh, another girl. Damn. Good, wind in. Wind it up. Next catch, we get one on next catch, we're gonna keep him.
Next one?
Yeah, we're gonna keep it. Yo. Oh, man. I felt him fighting too. Get back at you. Got to put in a little work. Got another one. He done ran into some cover. Damn, he got all. Alright, folks. This is not a good day. At all. Alright, folks. Looking like something. Oh my God, I got a hit. Like a god, though. The way it's hitting. Let him do his thing. So I keep my good hook set. I don't know if you can see the bobble. What it's doing, but it basically landed on the side. Something got it. I believe it's a guard. Here we go. Oh! Today is definitely not a good day. Alright, fam. We all came out here. Too many guards. Too many misses. Most nice two guards. Missed a few. I missed everything. But it's all good though. You have days like that. Today wasn't a good day at all for me. You know, our bro, we wanna caught two guards. You know, next time I catch them, believe it, I'ma keep them. And clean them. Cause I need some fish in my freezer. So everyone found. Maybe till tomorrow. I might go back out tomorrow. If not, see you next week. Deuces.